Come on! Let's see that pretty faceplate.
Fuck, cabrones!
you little chicken shit!
Playtime's over!
Get a grip!
No begging, no debt, no corpo strings attached. And the flathead's ours. That's the way to do biz, V.
Tough to argue.
Yeah, because I'm right. Always. Nice of you to notice. I love this town. The city of endless opportunity and brotherly hate. But if you got the cojones and you know how to use them, you could do damn near anything.
Unless you catch a bullet, stray or not.
Even then, you go out with a bang, right? And the street will talk. The street will remember. It's a win-win.
What now, Jack?
What now? Now I go back. Find Misty. We do something to make me feel alive again. They could have shot us up good back there. No two ways about it. Shh. Gonna be long?
Risks come with the job, Jack.
Ducked in time to avoid death's sweeping scythe again. Only right to celebrate. Even though we get to do that lots. Don't forget to let Dex know we got his toy for him. Ahí luego.
How things looking, Mr. V?
Got the bot.
And how'd it go? Run into any trouble? And what about the Militech angle?
Sure, of course it was trouble. Royce couldn't have given two shits that you and Brick had shaken on.
How'd you get him on board? You used the corpo woman?
Did it without Militech holding my hand. Didn't want to risk it.
So how'd you get that cat Royce to hand over the flathead?
Only way I know that always works. Brute force.
You got some balls, Mr. V.
We're all set. Ready to go. What now?
Now we do the job I hired you to do. Grabbing that biochip. We'll talk about the rest at the afterlife. See you there.
Great. Be there in no time.
See you, Mr. V.
Hey! It's me! The guy who... you know.
The guy with the smoking crotch?
That's one way to put it. Anyway, just calling to say I transferred the funds.
Well, they managed to save your, you know.
Yeah, much as they could. At least the pain is gone. Anyway, once it heals, I'll get a better model. Something top shelf.
Mm-hmm. Just check the warranty next time.
Will do.
Take care, man.
I don't have time for this.
Nothing there. But stay vigilant.
Ya tengo planes para esta noche.